One of you, my faithful subscribers, emailed me in despair and said, Matt, help me, help me! And you know me, I really love my subscribers, so yes, I will help you out. Let's first check out this website to see how it looks. This is what I call a typical form of online graffiti. It might be that the website itself is not crashed or hacked or destroyed in any way. It's also down here hacked by Nimba and Mr. Anderson. Nah, these guys even have an entire Telegram account, which they paste all their hacked websites. Look at this. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix your hacked website even without accessing your hosting company. I really hope we can still log into WP admin in this website. I can still log into this website, so that's a good thing. However, if you are not able to log in your hacked website anymore, please follow these tutorials. I've made a bunch of them, so you can try to log into your website using these tutorials. So let's see how bad it actually is. The first thing I notice on this WordPress installation is that there is no update possibility. Huh? Normally there's a menu item called updates, or the arrows over here, they're gone. That's weird. Let's first go to users and see what we can find here. Alright, we have one admin, that's me, I'm logged in with that account, and I have 24 customers. Alright, nothing fishy over here. Let's go to plugins, installed plugins, and see over here what we can find here. Disable updates. No wonder you got hacked, man. Deactivators. Why would you have this plugin activated on your website? It must be because some abandoned themes or... Oh, wow. Yes, this is the way. Now we can understand why we have been hacked. WordFence is also in here and still hacked. I know this is not good. All these plugins that hasn't been updated are all possible entryways for hackers to gain access to your website. So hey, come in, have some fun on our website. First, update your entire website. Go to updates, then we scroll down and we're gonna select all plugins and we press update plugins. Now this looks good. We are going to clean and secure this website by using a system called Malcare. It's a premium service, but it gives you a lot of ease of mind. Now, if you want to support me, and I will be forever grateful, go to wp.discount/malcare. This link is also in the description of this video and in the comments, of course. And then we are at the website of Malcare. Now, as you can see, we have a free version, which is only the security if you haven't been hacked yet. And then we have also the plus version, which we need because we would have the instant malware removal. Now, via my link, you get a 20% discount on all plans. So you're very welcome and enjoy a real peace of mind. Now, how do I use Malcare? If you have an e-commerce website, this is the suite you want to have. Because it has a real-time firewall, login protection, bot protection, the usual things, but also a daily malware scan. And that is what we want on our e-commerce website. Not only that, we have vulnerability monitoring, very important to see if your plugins or your theme have been compromised. Also the instant malware removal, which we actually need right now on this subscriber website. Or you get also uptime monitoring. You get an activity log, so you see exactly what has been done inside of your WordPress website. And we have incremental backups, which is very nice. So before they start cleaning, you get an immediate backup of your website. Also one-click staging, performance monitor, and one-click migration. So I'm gonna go with the plus plan. Then you can just walk through the steps and buy the pro plan. And then we are at the dashboard of Malcare. Let's press on install over there. Then we're going to fill in our WP admin login credentials. And then we let Malcare automatically install our plugin. Plugin installation successful. Press initiate sync. Then we're just gonna wait a second. And while Malcare is doing its thing, we go back to our website. This customer doesn't have a login to his hosting company and doesn't have an FTP to go into his website. It's really weird. I don't know why this is, but we're gonna do it another way. So search for Advanced File Manager. Put it in over there. Then we need to install this one. Install it and we press activate. And we can see on the left side, we have a file manager. Now, if you want to see more, you can go to settings over here. And we can change the public root path, for example, to see everything inside of here. That's what we want, because you never know what we come across. Display HT access file, and then we press save changes. Here we go. Then we go back to the file manager, and now we can see everything that we want to see. And then we can see over here that there are a lot more websites that are connected on this same account. The problem with this is, if I hack this WordPress website, I can actually go into all of the other websites. Look at this. I just go here to Joe and Son Services. I can just go into their WordPress installation right here to change everything. That's not a good thing. If this is possible with your WordPress installation, please switch hosting, do it another way, because this is just really bad. Every hacker can now just jump on the other websites and hack them also, just in one go. Not a good thing. Let's search for the place called public HTML, because we want to fix this website. This is the website. The first thing I can see is slot 200. I don't know what this is. This is pretty new. Let's open it up. It doesn't in index.html. Press over here on edit file. We're going to see what this is without opening the file. This is a game slot Thailand. I don't think this is affiliated with this website, so we can definitely remove this one. Let's first get back to public HTML and see what we're working with. If we go to htaccess, we can press on edit file over here. Oh, this is definitely a hacked website, because what we see is that these files cannot be edited. So you can access them, but you cannot edit them. This is typically something that a web shell will add to your website, so you cannot change it back. We can try to remove this one to go with just the normal WordPress htaccess. It's just this. So we're just going to select everything and just paste in this. Begin WordPress, end WordPress. Then we're going to press on save over here. And let's see if we can save it and that it stays saves. Press. Let's close this one. Now, if I now open it again, fingers crossed, let's hope that it's still the same. Yes. Okay. So there's not an active web shell which is constantly updating this htaccess file. And then we look further. We also have a normal htaccess without a dot in it. Let's see what this is. It's weird. This is also a hacked one. Look at this. This is the same that we encountered. All right, we're going to delete this one because that's not safe. It should not be there. So this is the one. Let's try and edit again. Okay, it's still safe. There, we go look further. We go with index.html on September the 7th. This could be our hacked file. Let's see it. Press edit file. What do we see over here? This looks like the file that's being loaded. And here we can see a video. Now, this is the video that you don't want to have on your website. So we can actually fix this really quickly, because if we close this one, this index.html is being loaded instead of index.php. Now, let's first open up index.php from WordPress, because we have to know that this is safe. This one is safe and it's clear, so we can close it. We go to index.html and we press on this delete button. Press remove. All right, if everything is all right, then we could open up our website right now. Don't do it just yet. Wait a little bit before we have scanned the website and cleaned it with Malcare. Then we can see at Malcare this message. Your site has been hacked and immediate attention is required. If we press on refill malware, WP content uploads backup.php. If you press on view file, we can actually see what's going on now. Now, these are the files that are definitely malware. As you can see, it has been hidden. So all these texts can be decoded if you have the key, and then it's been decoded and will be executed. So then these hackers will have full access to your website. There's only one infected file, so maybe this was enough for the hackers to come into this website. So we're going to press on clean all malware. So when we press on cleanup, it will do some pre-cleanup checks. If we have a backup, if the security keys can be updated, can you reset the passwords and clear the cache? Make sure that you update your security keys, reset your password if it's your own website, and clear the cache. I'm not gonna reset the password because this is not my website and my subscriber that came to me doesn't have another way of entering this website because he doesn't have access to his hosting company. So we're gonna press on continue and then Malcare is going to clean our entire website just like this. We don't have to do anything else. It just runs for us. Excellent. And it's scanning the files and now it's actually cleaning the files. Well done, our website has been cleaned. If we press on view report, we can see what's been going on. There was something else. Backup was also cleaned, but also this one, the layout draft JavaScript was infected. I really like this cleanup report because we have the details. These files were being deleted. There was nothing inside of the database. Great. We have updated security keys, clear the cache. And if we scroll even further down, we can see steps to be taken. Now press on view all so you can learn why. As you can see, this item is vulnerable and there is no update available. Also WP Bakery Builder, there is an update available and it's actually a high risk plugin to keep running over there. All right, but now we know that the website has been cleaned. So let's see how this website works right now. And then we can see, yes, our website has been restored. It has been cleaned. What did we learn today? Always do your updates and make sure that a plugin like Malcare is really protecting your website so you don't have to fix it later on. If you also want to create an e-commerce website, follow this tutorial and I'll guide you through every single step. You even get a free PDF checklist. It's going to be awesome.